All right, you guys, Cassandra72 here, coming to you with my final haul. Round 17. And with this, oh my God, it is done. All right, it's been an absolutely amazing run this week. All right, so basically just went back to my final store to get just a couple more Garnier Fructis products. Those were $2.99 using a $2 coupon, doubling, making those free. Scrubbing bubbles. Just picked up one more just because I actually love this stuff. $3, use a dollar off one coupon, double, making it a dollar. All right, so this is the receipt. 60 cents was my tax. I paid $1.60. I did have a dollar subtotal. I saved $15.56, so this would have been a $17.16 haul. Ridiculous. But of course, we're always catching things on sale, but think about it. Non-sale price, just, yes, hair products are expensive, but still, this is ridiculous. But still, $17.16, I saved $15.56 of that, so that was a 90% savings. So you guys, you know what I'm going to say. Questions or comments, leave them below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. And until the next video, peace and blessings.